Kathy, the Queen Emeritus of that city, and I would sit around and be talking, and suddenly I would realize that I'm not, you know, talking to her anymore. It's two people. It's like I would actually get into arguments with myself. And unfortunately, I, you know, can't punch myself, you know. It's physically impossible for me to hurt myself. So it doesn't like pain. But, I mean, I would actually sit down. She was the first to tell me, you know, that, you know, there are two things, you know, like, you know, going on there. I was snagging myself. I'd say, you know, that was really a good thing you did. And then over here, I'd say, you know, like, Dudley, you know, would say, you know, oh, come on, you know. Like, what's the difference?
There isn't any aspiration. You don't, Dudley doesn't aspire to be Lowell, or Lowell aspire to be Dudley, you know, jealousy.
No.
What's the end?
Well, they used to, like I said, they used to fight a lot more. And now it's just catch candy in the room. And,
you got more pressure than that innocent guy. I ran for president.
Yeah,
he made